With Microsoft 365, you can manage your business, your employees, and your customers online. Let's take a look. To get started, have everyone install Teams on their devices. With Teams, you can see who's free, send instant messages, post announcements, share files, and hold meetings. You can also make Teams calls between devices. When you're ready, invite your customers to Teams so you can collaborate with them in real time. Your customers can join the team from a browser without installing additional software. We recommend that you store business documents in the cloud, using OneDrive for personal files and SharePoint for team or shared files. This makes sure everyone has access to important business files at all times. Your documents will also be more secure in the Microsoft cloud, and you can retrieve them, even if something happens to your devices. Make sure you use your website or social media to keep your customers updated. And make sure they know how to reach you. For example, use Microsoft Forms to collect their questions and Microsoft Bookings to schedule appointments or consultations. The best way to protect your business and customers is to use a second form of authentication when signing in. Also, make sure your devices are updated, password protected, and running security software like Windows Defender. Make sure home networks are password protected, and use a virtual private network or VPN when using public Wi-Fi. Lastly, practice safe computer use by not clicking on links or opening files sent from unknown sources. And never share personal, financial, or sensitive business information. Learn more about remote work, security, and the cloud with Microsoft 365 for Business.